While moving forward, hit the ball with the front of your foot. You want to remain under control, but still move forward as fast as possible.